Worship time.
Praise the Lord, praise the Lord. Everybody praise the Lord. When the sun goes up, when the sun goes down, everybody praise the Lord. Everybody sing. Praise the Lord, praise the Lord. Everybody praise the Lord. When the sun goes up, when the sun goes down, everybody praise the Lord. Praise the Lord, praise the Lord. Everybody praise the Lord. When the sun goes up, when the sun goes down, everybody praise the Lord. Everybody praise the Lord.
Here we go.
We are leaders. Here we go.
Eeny, meeny, miny, may.
Eeny, meeny, miny, may.
We can lead by what we say.
We can lead by what we say.
Eeny, meeny, miny, moo.
Eeny, meeny, miny, moo.
We can lead by what we do.
We can lead by what we do.
Campers, if there is one thing I love more than a jar of honey, it's an ooey gooey s'more with sticky marshmallows, melty chocolate, and golden crackers. Campers, I have a treat for you. If you listen carefully to a special story I share with you today, then you can all make some yummy s'mores. So, are you ready to hear a story?
Yes!
Great! Today's campfire story comes from the Bible. The Bible has the best stories. So, let's all get ready to hear one by clicking on our listening ears.
Click,
click.
Great. Now let's all put on our special eyes.
Zoop,
zoop, zoop.
Now you're ready. When Jesus lived on earth, many people followed him and listened as he told everyone how much God loved them. One day, Jesus was walking by the water and he called out to the fishermen, "John and James, come follow me." The men left their boat and went to follow Jesus. Jesus also invited some more fishermen named Peter and Andrew to follow him. Jesus now had four helpers. Let's count to four together.
One,
two,
three,
four.
Great. Later on, Jesus saw a man collecting money. His name was Matthew. Jesus invited Matthew to follow him. So Matthew left his work and went to follow Jesus too. Now, Jesus had five helpers. Let me see you hold up your paws, I mean hands, and show me five wiggly fingers. Good job! Soon, Jesus found seven more helpers. Then he had 12 helpers in all. Jesus wanted to teach his helpers how to be leaders like him and tell others about God's love. Jesus is the best leader, and Jesus is my leader. Let me hear you say that after me. Jesus.
Jesus.
Is my leader.
Is my leader.
Yes. And you and I can follow Jesus just like the helpers in our story. Keep listening a little more, and soon you'll get to make your tasty s'mores. Have fun, campers.